Oof. With my teammates. Okay, that's a clear one for me. It's a little touchy, it's a little sad, but it's a clear one for me. I would say I had transferred my sophomore year to a new high school. And at that time we were dealing with the loss of my brother. I was in a completely new school, new team, and the coach canceled. We were in camp at that time, I remember. The coach canceled practice and had the entire team and staff attend my brother's funeral. For me, that is one of the best, that is my best ultimate football moment. Because that day I had lost a brother, but I had gained over 100. And that was clear my best moment.
Oh,